does not have fools, God have followers. Well, I say, God does not have fools, God have followers. And the reason why you are followers, because we are smart. The smartest people in this world is Christian. My friend, we are smart, we are educated, we are not ignorant. And if you are a fool, you can be an educated fool. You got degrees and you don't know nothing. My friend, there are a lot of people, they call themselves followers. But followers don't follow those that are ignorant, don't follow those that are not educated according to the word of God. My friend, I am a believer because I believe God. Hashaba. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We live in the world right now that people that call themselves Christian, but if you look at their lifestyle, they are different. They're not different because of holiness. They are different because of sin. And the Bible says the wage of sin is death. But the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. My friend, if you are a Christian, we are the most smartest people in this world. What? We are the most smartest people in this world because, my friend, we got the Holy Spirit and we depend on Scripture to lead us and guide us into all truth. They are fools because of the tools they are using. What? They are fools because of the tools they are using. What kind of fool? What kind of tool are you using? They're using the wisdom of this world. They're using their brain rather than using your common sense. Hey, glory to God. Are you a fool or are you a follower of Jesus Christ? Somebody asked, what is a fool? A fool is a person that is not saved. A person that goes to church and does not participate in the Prince of Peace, does not participate in the potentate, does not participate in the purpose, does not participate in the Prince of God. You are a fool if you're not saved. You just go to church and get into the sermon by dancing and shouting and sweating and go home and still act the same. My friend, God does not have fools, but God has followers that following his instructions. My friend, people are ignorant. You know why they're ignorant? Hallelujah. Ignorant because they're not using the word of God. They're ignorant because they depend on worldly knowledge. May glory to God.